Your sister is a great writer, and it's because she's courageous in her life.
We both want to go back to your room, have sex, and never see each other again.
She's promiscuous, Dad. That's not the same thing.
I have days when I'm not sure I made the right decision.
I think about us, our story, and all of the things that went wrong with us, and I could do it so much better this time.